This is Sean. Welcome back to the American Soccer Coach. This video is going to be about the player that I think is the most underrated player in the world. Now, the reason I think this player is the most underrated player in the world is I think people don't take his age into account. And in comparison, the players that are also his age, how big of a gap there is in terms of the talent, but not just the talent, but also his trophy cabinet. So I'm not going to say the player's name yet, but I'll give you a couple of the awards that he's won individually, actually collectively, awards that he's won for his team. So he won the U19 Euros in 2016. He won one Coupe de France. He won three Ligue 1 titles, and he's won the World Cup. So individual awards. We have 2017 Golden Boy, 2018 Player of the World Cup, fourth in the Ballon d'Or, top scorer for in League One, 2018-2019, one player of the year in League One, two-time French player of the year, and three-time young player of the year in League One. So that is a very impressive resume for any player, whether they're 19, 22, 28. That is a very impressive resume. So the fact that this player is underrated is because this player just turned 21 2 weeks ago. This player is Kylian Mbappe. So Kylian Mbappe has won the World Cup. He's won League One three times with Monaco and PSG. He finished fourth in the Ballon d'Or the year that the World Cup was. He was voted the player of the season, and he's voted French player of the year of the World Cup also. So he won French player of the year that they won the World Cup, over the likes of Pogba, over the likes of Griezmann, over the likes of Varane. And when he was playing in the World Cup, he was 19 years old. He was 19 years old, and he was voted the best player in France that year, and he was voted the young player of the tournament at the World Cup at 19 years old. So in comparison, when you look at the other players that are around that age, that 20, 21 years old, The only other player that comes to mind is Trent Alexander-Arnold of Liverpool, who I would consider one of the best right backs in the world. But even with Alexander-Arnold, he looks like he's possibly going to win the Premier League this year. Liverpool won the Champions League last year. He obviously started at right back. And I think he was in the Premier League team of the season last year for the first time. And I think that's really it in terms of his actual awards. Now, don't get me wrong. I think he's one of the best right backs in the world. But he doesn't compare to Mbappe. And then anybody else, like João Felix, who's really struggled this year at Atletico Madrid, De Ligt from Juventus, Jadon Sancho's kind of been off and on with form at Dortmund. There's rumors that he's going to actually be leaving and going back to England. I don't think that there's anybody else at this age that really compares. I think Alexander-Arnold, especially down the line, is going to be a very, very good player. But what Mbappe has done, just turning 21 years old, I think people forget his age because he's done so much. So I think that the next move for Mbappe is probably to win the Champions League. And I think that PSG more than likely aren't going to be the team that can win it. So we'll see in the next year or the next year or two if he can go to a Champions League team, whether that's Barcelona, Real Madrid, or any other team that I think has the potential to win it. I don't think he's going to do it in PSG, but I think that staying at PSG this entire time has actually been very beneficial for his development because he's, for the most part, a lock to start on the wing, and he's been able to play at a high level, but this is what's given them the opportunity. If Mbappe went to England at 18 years old, maybe he wouldn't have been starting games at such a young age. So the most underrated player in the world to me is a player that just turned 21 2 weeks ago that has all these titles to his names, both individually and collectively. That player is Kylian Mbappe. Let me know what you guys think in the comments. Thank you.